Hello, it is me. Here I am. Hello, I'm alive. Oh, hi, Toby. I'm good. Just having a time yesterday, you know, as we all do from time to time. So, yeah, here I am. I'm good. Same old Sezra that you know and tolerate. But hey, I figure whatever's going on in this game, I'm probably going to need some alcohol for it, so I'm not going to go crazy. Couple shots worth. Okay. And then top it off with soda that I really shouldn't have, but God, as much as I love Jack Daniels, straight I will die. So, my philosophy is it's better to mix than to chase. Upsets my tummy if I chase. So instead, we're going to mix. Go from there. But yeah, I'm going to launch the game. Hello, Trevor. How's it hanging, buddy? Pull up a chair. Have a seat. Grab a drink if you want. Because I know that you're legally allowed to, so I can encourage that. Cheers, mate. Cheers! So yeah. I did launch the game just a little bit ago to fiddle with the settings a little bit. So hopefully it shouldn't play a bunch of, you know, game music that will get me in big trouble with Twitch. So we'll see. It's thinking. It's just taking a second. I should probably pull up chat on my phone too, because I'm not really going to be able to see it. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to see it on the computer. Should also make sure that... Oh. And of course, what does it do? Immediately starts playing game music. Okay. We're just gonna have to mute this for a hot second. It's gonna play that cool intro that I saw. Just thinking about it. How's my night going? It's going alright. We were watching some JoJo's a little bit ago. Taking a little break from JoJo's because we're getting to the last few episodes. And yes, it's coming off of Netflix soon. And yes, Cooper's leaving tomorrow. But I was like, I gotta stream. I gotta have some sense of normalcy right now. So here I am. Hello. Game? Are we good? Okay. Charles IV, King of Bohemia and Holy Roman Emperor, had a long and successful reign. The empire he ruled from Prague expanded, and his subjects lived in peace and prosperity. We're gonna watch this whole thing, because I didn't watch it earlier. When the emperor died, the whole empire mourned. When the emperor died, I can't fucking read. More than 7,000 people accompanied him on his last procession. Normal is good. Yeah. The heir to the throne of the flourishing empire was Charles' son, Wenceslas IV, whose father had prepared him for this moment all his life. But Wenceslas did not take after his father. He neglected affairs of state for more frivolous pursuits. We all been there. He even failed to turn up for his own coronation as emperor, which did little to endear him to the Pope. Wenceslas the Idol did not impress the imperial nobility either. His difficulties mounted until the nobles, exasperated by the inaction of their ruler, turned for help of his half-brother, King Sigismund of Hungary. Sigismund decided on a radical solution. He kidnapped the king to force him to abdicate, then took advantage of the ensuing disorder to gain greater power for himself. He invaded Bohemia with a massive army and began pillaging the territories of the king's allies. It is here that my story begins. Okay, go off, king. Alright, I just want to make sure. First of all, this is a little bit off. That's not good. I guess, honestly, I guess we can just go to, it's not liking that. Let's go back to full screen. I believe that should be correct. Oh god, that's ugly. Oh no, that's definitely not the right resolution. Won't be hanging around too long. I've got early morning ahead of me. That's okay. I just appreciate you showing up. Let me see here. And then sound settings. Music volume all the way off. Okay, cool. I'm sure this game has a great soundtrack, but Twitch does not always appreciate if there's in-game music. So we're going to turn the sound back on for you. I think my roommate owns this game. It looks pretty good. Definitely worth the $15 from what I've seen. I'm excited. I'm super excited. I literally remember nothing about this game. I don't even remember adding it to my watch list or my wish list. But I was like, huh, that's on sale. Cool. And then my stimulus hit and I was like, oh shit, I'll spend $15 on this. So I did. Recommended for players who are familiar with the essentials. Okay, 1 minute timeout. I can tell you that the resolution is off because I can't see some of that information. So let's just see. Maybe that'll fix it. New game. Oh, nope, that's just as bad. Graphic settings. I played around with these a little bit, and I think it defaulted to 360 over 178. So let's see if that fixes it. Well, it's thinking. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's what it wants. Okay, cool. So, we're doing normal mode because I'm not familiar with anything in this game. The early 15th century was a time of turmoil for the Holy Roman Empire, which had flourished under the late Emperor Charles IV, but now with his son Wenceslas the Idol on the Bohemian throne, was falling into disarray. The king's inactivity angered many of the nobility, as well as his half-brother King Sigismund of Hungary, who decided to take drastic steps to restore order to the empire. Oh god, that looks so pretty. Oh, bunny. Oh, I'm excited. Here, I'll move my cursor. Oh, shit. This is so cool. It's okay. Once I became an adult, I stopped playing on hard mode. Ain't got time for hard games unless they're Dark Souls. I just like to play on a mode where I'm going to have the most fun, you know? And I feel like, generally speaking, that's going to be, like, a more casual game mode, because then I don't have to, like, agonize over every little mistake. You know? That's also why, like, I save a lot in games. Some people are like, pussy, saving all the time, and I'm like, I spend time on this. I'm not going to waste my progress. I also use cheats in games sometimes, and I'm like, sometimes you just gotta fix something. If it's broken, sometimes you gotta fix it. Like, one of my items in Skyrim got stuck on a weapon rack, so I used the noclip command to like be able to go get it. And oh my god, that was so nice. This game honestly looks really pretty. I could probably actually turn up the graphics settings a little bit. Oh wow. Oh, I love this. This has like a Sims Medieval, if it were in like a Skyrim Sims 4 hybrid. If that makes sense.
She gets it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
Yeah, where's Hen?
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour?
It looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Oh, heterosexuals. Hey, don't smack her ass. Listen, I can't play Skyrim without commands. It's a buggy game. Wait, no, it's not a bug, it's a feature. You know, it's a featureful game, alright? I hope that Henry isn't me.
Have you been? Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
It's nothing.
It's nothing.
It's just a scratch.
Me too.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you?
Yup.
Better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself, is all.
Don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt.
Thanks, Mom.
Now get up, you rogue.
Oh, excuse me. It just works. That's facts. Except for when it doesn't. Oh my god. This game looks like so nice. I'm excited. I wish Coop was sitting up here with me. He's downstairs talking to Harley and everybody. And Monty is watching me. Like, mother. Mother. I hunger. Mother, please. Please, mother. I always hunger. Please.
A fine state you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
Alright. It means that the first two choices in this dialogue, you will select your character's default characteristics. If you're not satisfied with them, don't worry. All characteristics can be further developed without limitations. Okay. Chatting in the tavern. I was dancing. I was with Bianca. I was working in the forge. I think speech is going to be my biggest thing. I like to do, like, speech-built characters, so I think I'm going to say speech.
Nothing much. Me and the lads were just having a chat in the tavern. Some wayfarer. He was telling us what's going on in the world, and, I rushed off the tavern.
Well, I hope he didn't fill your head with nonsense.
Oh, he did. Absolutely, Mother.
Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
Why would I be interested in sword fighting? Thias is teaching me archery. I was with Bianca. What does it matter? I think agility will be good for me.
No. It's just... Matthias was teaching me archery.
Archery? Do you want to become a poacher? Have you any idea of the punishment for that? And where did you get a bow, anyway?
Oh, come on. I've no interest in poaching. It's just a bit of fun.
Yeah, it's just a bit of fun, Ma.
Christ, give me strength. Just don't do anything stupid. For the love of God. Promise.
I promise.
I promise, Mom. Check to start to go to your father. Have my friend's been here? I'm hungry. Is Pa angry at me? Do you need help? Have my friend's been here, Mom?
Did Matthew and Fritz come looking for me?
No, I haven't seen them this morning. They shouldn't be hard to find. They'll be hanging around a tavern somewhere, as usual.
Thanks, Mom. You're misjudging them, Ma.
It's unfair.
Really? So where were you until the small hours last night?
I was with Bianca, of course. Ugh,
you
heterosexual.
Tavern? And who was there with you? No, don't tell me. Let me guess. Matthew and Fritz. Well, at least you were with Bianca. You should hold on to that one, Hal. She's a clever girl. And you might have a supper sometime. Your father's very fond of her.
Oh, he better not get fond of her.
Of course he is. He thinks he'll be able to wheedle the secret of beer brewing out of her.
You're right there. You'd think he was planning to become a brewer in his dotage. Still, that's your father for you. At least he's interested in something, unlike you lot. You're too busy getting into mischief to do an honest day's work. If Fritz and Matthew carry on this way, they'll wind up swinging one day. You mark my words.
I'm hungry.
Can I get something to eat?
I left some breakfast on the table. Help yourself.
Thanks, Mom. Is Pa angry at me?
Father angry with me for sleeping late.
He's not happy. Yesterday you promised him you'd help finish that sword for Sarazzi. He's not as young as he was. And you know how his joints pain him. He's too proud to complain. And he needs your help, Henry.
I know. Don't worry, Ma. Of course I'll help him.
Good. He always says his knees ache when there's a storm coming. I hope they're wrong this time. It's looking like such a nice day.
Do you need help, Mom?
You need me to do anything, Mom?
Ah, you're a good lad. But I'm fine. It's your father needs helping with that sword.
I just want to make sure before I left the house, Mom. I love you. Okay, sleepy time for Trevor. Have a good night, says he. Thanks, Trevor. You take care of yourself. I'll see you next time. Okay, can I, oh gosh, my, long time out here. Let's eat any food. Wait, what? So inventory is with I? Yeah, okay. Food. Okay, so I'm gonna pick this stuff up. Assume. Okay. Interesting. Speech. Yeah, we'll check on all this later. So I think we're just going to pick up all this junk. Oh, yes. I love... Oh. Soup? Can I pick that up? I just put it in my pocket. Mom, I'm a growing boy, so please don't make fun of me. All this stuff that I'm picking up, okay? I'm hungry. Oh, God, this first person bobbing is going to drive me fucking nuts. I'm just gonna walk on the table a little bit, Mom. I hope that's okay. Oh. Clipping through the table. Okay. Cool. Anything else that I can yoink while I'm in here? Ooh, cheese! Oh, delicious. I'm excited. Okay. I yoink these. Thank you.
The bite to eat.
Hey, calm your titties, bro. Can I eat from the pot? Nom 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 nom. Okay. Anything else? There's lots of food in here. compass will tell you where's the quest and stuff. Hello, mother. Okay. Okay. Go to my dad. He's this way. Ooh, what's this? Okay, cannot take that. Whew. Hey, Pops.
What's the matter with you? Didn't you hear me calling?
No. Okay. Sometimes you need powers of persuasion to achieve your goals. When talking to people, you can often choose what kind of impression you want to make on them. You can simply use speech, which, however, is influenced by the reputation you have at the moment with the person you're talking to. Middle age and social status is paramount, so the quality of your attire and how well-groomed you are, together with your reputation, can make a big difference to how people respond to you. If you look dangerous, people will be afraid to cross you and will also be more willing to assign risky tasks to you. That's influenced mainly by your strength and the deterrent effect of your weapons and equipment. Other things that are taken into account, such as bloodstains on your clothes. You can sometimes rely on money to do the talking for you. You just have to agree on a persuasive sum. Bribing people works the same way as shopping. See trade and haggling. In most special cases, you can try any other skill. For example, horsemanship. It's not only the manner of persuasion that's important, but also the specific offer, because sometimes it's not enough just to choose according to your highest characteristics. You really have to read what you're going to say. Different approaches work on different people. You won't intimidate a tough brawler easily. No matter how well you dress, you won't impress the nobility easily. See, as Henry's abilities aren't simply assigned a universal value, but compared with the abilities of his counterpart. You can see the values of various abilities in the game under the corresponding icons. You can always see your own abilities. Your counterpart's abilities are visible to you if it's someone you know well, if you're skilled at reading people, like learn the perk Empathetic. Your money, the amount you have to pay, total speech level, total charisma, total strength. Level of your reputation with your counterpart. It's not just about stats, though. The outcome is influenced by other factors, like your reputation, whether you're dirty or bleeding, if you can undo the nimble tongue of a merchant, for example. You want to poison him a little first, and then he'll be easier to persuade. Or if you lead a guard away from his friends, he'll be easier to scare. Okay. I'm sorry, Dad. I had to do something.
Sorry. Well, there's no great tragedy. Anyway, we've a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help. With what? I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I need some money, then.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt. Go and tell him to pay off, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Goodness, that drunkard. That'll be fun.
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself, personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arm.
We'll be happy to hear it.
Thanks, Dad!
Is that all?
Not quite. The chamberlain at the castle has the crossguard for Zeratic's sword. In Sasser.
You want me to go and pick it up? Alright. Money, charcoal, crossbow. Got it.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right. So make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now. Work won't wait.
Okay, thanks, Dad. Dick. Alright. Most custom you can lead in different ways. Yeah, okay. Talk to innkeepers. That's a good way to get some stuff. Okay. Inventory. Player. Stats. So my agility is 2, my speech is also 2, vitality and strength are 1 each. Okay. Combat. No combat skills. Okay. Sidekicks. Oh, I'm excited about that. Jaroslav.
I'll be with you.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Saradzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard on pommel. Father had them engraved in Sassam.
Right. They're here. Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it.
When did I ever botch anything? Where shall I start?
Asshole.
Tell me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
That's the clipping of his mail through his shirt for me.
I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
Certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
Okay. Quest log. I started getting some training in sword fighting from a mercenary. Father and mother must find out. For some reason, they don't want me to learn to fight myself. I got a bit of my cut, and yesterday's lesson we're supposed to meet by the alehouse again today. I have to go to the market and buy charcoal for Father at the forge so he can finish the sword for Sir Radzik. Got to get the money for other things from Kanish, who owes Father money. He's too soft on that drunk. I suppose he feels sorry for Kanish since his wife ran off, but I'm damned if I know how I'm supposed to get money out of him. It goes without saying I also have to bring ale for Father. Doing that since I was big enough to carry the pitcher, fresh and cool as always, to quench the heat of the forge. But I'll have to do that last so it doesn't get warm. Okay, so I have to go get the debt from Kanish first. So if I pull up the map, here's... I assume that's me, then. So we go to marker C first, and then we go from there. Oh, fall damage, cool. So just randomly jumping is not a good idea, got it. Hello, kind villager? No, can't talk with you? Okay, cool. Just gonna... run in here. Bit of lag. Oh, a little bit of lag. Hello, ma'am. Oh, it's mother. Hello, mother.
Well, I'll have nothing to smelt the ore with, so the king won't get his silver.
Which king do you mean, Master Tobias? The one
Tobias.
Some godforsaken dungeon, or the one who holds the key to the dungeon?
These are strange times. Strange and ill omened. But since I serve our liege lord Sir Radzik, I think you have an answer.
True. Where will Sir Radzik take the silver? Hardly to cut and herb. Now citizens bend their knees to sigils.
Unfortunately, that's not my problem. Perhaps Sir Radzik is keeping it at the castle until this old unhappy story reaches its end.
And I only hope Sigismund doesn't get an appetite for our silver too.
That makes two of us. But back to business. I'll need three wagonroads.
I see your people are working hard. You'll have it tomorrow. Shall we go and drink for the deal?
With pleasure, good man.
Triple burner's helper.
Hey, Pip! Do you want to learn something?
No. I don't think so. Thanks.
Suit yourself.
Hey.
Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
Oh, it was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's a dangerous place and I need to know how to protect myself.
spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Let's go.
Yes.
All right. I'll wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual.
Let's go to marker C.
Shoddy piece of work of my life. I had to get a foot right after him.
I can't believe it. Everyone else praises him to the skies. They all say he's a fine draftsman.
If he did it for free, he'd be overcharging.
I was going to get him to do something for me. Who did you get to fix it?
Health to you.
Raymond, he's cheap and does a good solid job. You take my advice. Talk to Raymond and leave Yak and be.
Yak him.
Very good.
Alright. Hello there, sir. Hey. Kanesh.
I'll be with you, Kanesh.
What do you want?
Father sent me for money.
Your father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Here all.
Pay for the tools at least.
You know you owe father for a lot more than just the axe and hammer. If he went to the bailiff about it, you'd be in deep water. At least pay for the tools if you can't pay for everything.
I told you I have no coin, you bastard! Get the hell out of here, or I'll use the axe on you!
Debts must be paid.
Look, I know things happen. Wife ran off. Booze is dear these days. You're as much use as a square wheel. It's no wonder you're short of coin. But a debt's a debt. I can't leave here without something.
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Fine. Okay. Hook, jab. Okay, that's a kick. And that's a block. Okay. Here shows roughly how much health your opponent has left. The more wounded he is, the slower he'll attack and react. When the end is near, he may either try to flee or surrender. Your wounds icons notify when you're wounded and if you're bleeding. An opponent's strike hits your armor or you block it, it will cost you stamina. When your stamina is completely depleted, you won't be able to defend yourself and be wounded. Attacking will also deplete your stamina, especially when wielding a heavy weapon. Health. If you cover yourself badly and the armor is weak, strikes will wound you. Heavy wounds will lead to bleeding, and bleeding will lead to death. Wherever your health is depleted, the lower your maximum stamina. Alright. This is not fair. Oh. Oh, thanks for clipping me through everything.
I've got you like a rabbit.
Dick. Hey. The fuck? level here. I think I'm gonna say manly odor. No. Fuck it. Knight Rider. Let's go. Why don't I get to punch him back, huh? Why does he get to beat the shit out of me and I don't get to do shit to him? What? Dick. Mommy, he kicked my ass.
Greetings, Henry.
Gotta go see Mother. I should probably go do some extra training. Mother. Mother. Bleeding everywhere.
There you are, good as new.
Thank you, Mom.
You want to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
Thanks, Mom. To go outside this damn wall to get. One place here. I can only assume I lost because I took like no skill in any sort of combat or strength or anything. Thank you, sheep. You make me feel powerful.
So, can we get started?
Yeah.
We can. Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far. Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it. Put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. Good. Not bad. Good. Very good. Not bad. Again. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times. Not bad. Nice. Alright. Alright. Good, good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off without sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another.
Good. Raise my strength.
Good. Once again. That's enough. I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember, though, train hard. No one becomes. Okay, bitch, thanks. I'm eating this man's food.
A locked chest. I'll need a lockpick to get into that. Fritz might have one.
Okay. Talk to Fritz. Got it. Okay. Map. Should be near the tavern, so somewhere around here. I should find my boy Fritz.
What is this Wenceslas for? The Empire is falling to some in his hands. The German count elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German count, traitors.
Now, even the Pope.
Stop viewing your enemy.
Who are you, Matthew? What's going on here?
Deutsches Landschiff.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the Empire.
What do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the right pope?
The one in Rome, the one in Rome.
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
But it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Osmerdi's cabal. Sir Ratzinger is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deal will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your kingdom. South Bohemia is with Sigismund.
And forget about Gutenberg, for Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes,
but Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
King behavior.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
Too well, Matthew. Should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory? Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure. You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
Think we should redecorate for him. Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But don't say so, then.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for father or a few other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Going a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
So,
how?
Are you with us?
I need a lockpick first. I need your help in return.
Alright, I'll do it. But then you have to give me a hand with something.
What do you need?
Kuna shows money to father and doesn't want to pay. Try talking to him, but he wouldn't listen. I need more than words to get Kuna. I can't handle it on my own.
No problem. We'll back you up. Just as soon as we're done fastering Deutsch's house.
I'll be happy to sort out that drunken oaf.
Alright. Let's go while Deutsch is still sitting safely in the tavern.
Okay, boys, what's the plan?
So are we doing this or not?
Wait, we have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
If they see us.
It is. Henry, you go lure her away sometime.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
So there's Fritz, Matthew, and Matthias. Okay.
Look out.
What do you want, lad?
Your husband's making trouble.
I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exceptions.
so I thought.
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start all about the popes.
Oh, he did, Queen.
Might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Okay, Queen. See you later. Holding bear.
What are you waiting for, soldier?
With my bare hands, just
fire
using
the
shit.
For king and country.
King and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun.
Lacey, thank you for the raid, my love. You came in at a shitty time.
For Sigismund.
Yo, we raiding.
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Decorating your house for you.
It's hello again, Monkey Craft.
About that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Hello.
Horse hunts.
Horse hunts.
Get the smiles off your faces.
Oh,
me too.
I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Spijek? Hanging out with this proxy Deutscher? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
I'll make you pay for that.
Are we about to get in a fight? Oh, where are we going? Which way are we going? We running this way. How do I run? I just got this game. Stream is buffering a lot. Ooh, that's weird. I might have a fix for that. Thank you so much for the follow, your mom's a noodle. I mean, she's not, but thank you. Let me see here. Basic controls. How I'm run. Left shift. Okay. Caps lock. Got it. Cool.
Henry!
Sorry, I don't have time to talk, sir. I'm running. Bonk into my friend. Hello there, sir. Mostly just trying this game out, doing like all this tutorial stuff, and then I don't know. Soon we'll be able to do some fun stuff. The lads are gonna help me teach this old man a lesson. This old man who kicked my ass earlier. So, it's very nice of them. Ooh, excuse me. Okay, gentlemen. gentlemen. Are we to the spot? Yeah, I think we are. What are we doing, lads? Where's the other dumb friend? Alright. Let's see what this is all about. Are they gonna help me beat the shit out of this old man?
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us? Throwing a bit of dung.
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes that.
I need help with Kanesh.
I need a hand with Kanesh.
Sean, you helped us, so we'll help you. Let's get to it then.
Alright, gentlemen.
I'll be with you, Henry.
Kanesh, get out here, you old goat. I've something to show you.
Me and the boys. Oh, hi, Hollow. How's it going, my friend? I'm, gonna beat up an old man. Again. And by that, I mean he kicked my ass last time, so I brought my friends. Yeah, throw down your shit.
What the fuck are you here for? You want me to take a whip to you or call a catch hole? Just try it, you old drunk. Fuck. Oh dear, did that hurt? Wipe my ass. Ah.
Boom. I arrive at a frozen screen. Oh no! That's not good. That's not supposed to happen.
I give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Let me see what I can do about that. You're able to see the screen. I wonder, is it just buffering a lot? Still? It seemed to be doing fine. Okay. That's weird. Let's try changing some of the graphics settings and seeing if that'll help. I wanted to say hi, hello, hello. I appreciate you showing up. Me change some of these graphics. Show me the FPS because that's gonna help me actually. I save those changes. Advanced graphics. Object quality, low. Lighting, don't care. Honestly, show it all on low and let's see how ugly it looks. Oh, absolutely not ultra high. Very close. Vegetation draw distance? Basically none. Okay. Confirm that. Let's see if that fixes anything. Screen is froze for me, I assume, because my connection. That might actually be me, based on what I'm seeing here. I'm trying to fix it. We're going to see if this helps at all. I didn't realize this was such a graphically intense game. Oh, now it looks ugly. But, you know, it might be working. You got anything in here? Sir? I might need something from Fritz. Taking your axe. You also bought a hammer off my dad. Oh, I should wash myself real quick. Also, hydrate, please. I'll be around. You're amazing and take care. Thank you. I don't really think I'm that amazing, but I appreciate it all the same. There was my hydrate, by the way. I'll pass your greetings to Mitch. I appreciate that. Make sure to remind him that he's a dork and stuff. Where's my lads at? Surely the lads will have something to open up. Is that the hammer? Can I not pick up the hammer? Okay. Where did the lads go? Ah, there's his hammer and nails. Take all. My shit now. Bye, asshole. Alright. And then let's,
Hey! Henry's come to see us!
Yeah,
Cucumbers! Lovely cucumbers! Asparagus and prunes!
Hello, ma'am. Will you buy things from me? Let's talk some trade. If I could sell you... you won't buy those things. I guess I could sell you that. Okay, the cheeses, actually, we'll sell both of those for sure. 4.2. Actually, I'll keep one of my apples. Okay, so I get an even 5. And can I haggle with you?
I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye.
Okay, haggling works both ways. So you want to buy cheap or sell dear. Selecting out that you want to pay or get W&S and confirm with E. The trader will then respond to your offer. If the answer is a refusal, he or she will make a counteroffer and wait for your response. Okay. Then, slider can't be moved one direction or the other. It means either you or the trader do not have enough money. Dragging out the haggling with one offer after another will gradually try the trader's patience, and eventually they'll drop the haggling completely. You can see how close you're getting that point from the trader icon below the bar. More golders in the background, the closer the trader is to dropping the haggling. Every unsuccessful bout of haggling lowers your reputation with the trader. Okay. So, I don't want to go crazy. Should get, I'd say, a good 6 or so. Let's make that offer.
What about this?
You won't convince me with that.
5.3? How about 5.5?
Since it's you.
Yeah, 5.4 I can take.
I knew we'd come to an arrangement.
Alright, now where's the guy that I need to buy the coal from? Charcoal, I should say. You the dude?
Greetings.
Let's talk trade. I gotta sell you some junk first. I'm gonna take Kanesh's axe, hammer, and nails from me. And I don't remember how much Dad wanted. I'll haggle this stuff first. Not by much, just a little.
Let's talk about the price.
Why not?
That's a sum I can live with.
Oh, well, that's not what I wanted, but okay, that's fine. I forgot that you don't just drag it. Let me double check my quest journal. Quest log, sorry. I need 10 charcoal. Okay. Let's trade. Like to buy some charcoal from ya. 10 of them, actually. But I need to haggle. And this time I'm actually haggling.
Let's talk about the price.
I want to pay less than that. I'm gonna say 4.
Since it's you.
More.
Okay. I could probably live with like a 4.4.
Aye. For that amount, I can be persuaded.
All right. And now, Bianca. Hi there, Queen.
Watch you. There, satisfied.
Hi, Bianca.
You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Oh, she's cute. You do.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any single maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
A pitcher for father.
I need ale for father.
A pitcher as usual?
Only a cool one for the sun.
But of course. Here you are.
Thanks.
It's a me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Out of the question. Here you go. And this evening I'll have something more for you.
I can't wait.
Thanks. We'll have something to look forward to this evening.
You too. Oh, by the way, that shifty-looking fellow was asking after you.
Anya?
I suppose. He's a man who makes his honey robin on his wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough. You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
How? I've got something special for you.
Is that so? Now what would that be?
Your favorite, Savior Schnapps.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you thank me properly later.
You bet I will.
Hey, Mama? Hey, the Deutsche is saying super things.
Oh, don't talk to me about him. He's a good customer, but when it comes to politics, he's unbearable. The number of times I had to throw him in the other south so he would start brawling.
Well, I'd say he's in exceptional form today.
Alright. Alright, mamas. Important moments in quest is going to save it immediately. Drink, save your schnapps. Okay. Cool. Dad. Dad, I'm coming home. With your alcohol. I know that you'll be happy with that. Please don't smack me. I know you wanted to smack me earlier. I heard you and Mom talking about it. About the things you wanted.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
I have.
I have charcoal, the hilt, and the oak. We can start. Good job. Let's add it in, son. Well done. Right. Let's see what kind of job the master and Sasso do for us. Look at that man. And that's what I call craftsmanship. What does the inscription mean? Done with my mouth. Look like Czech to me. Latin maybe? Lord Rudzig ordered it. This would be the finest sword I ever made. You got the charcoal? Good. We'll fire up the forge. Put it all together.
Great, Dad.
By the way, someone paid me a call. I reckon you might know what it was about. I'm not sure. Really? Because I'm pretty sure you and your friends threw dung at Deutsch's freshly whitewashed house.
I don't know about that, Dad.
With the catchpole earlier. It was not a friendly visit. What got into you, Hal? That Deutsch was talking treason in the tavern about Sigismund and the king. He got what he deserved. He got what he deserved. You can go and clean up the mess you made and apologize to me. I have a trade to run. The German pays well. Having my son in the pillory helps nothing and nobody, least of all the king. You understand? Yes. Look me in the eye, Henry.
You wanted me to run the forge, Dad.
Do you understand? I understand. Good. And we'll never have this conversation again. Think it's right to let traitors speak ill of our king? The boy gets caught, he can afford himself, he still has no business. Then Deutsch spouts rubbish in you turn into a common thug. You might win a fight with friends, but you never win an argument. Remember, Henry, if you want to convince someone that they're wrong, try using your mouth and not your fists. Furnace is ready. Right, we'll do the grip. I'll heat it up, and when I take it out, you slip the grip on so it fits exactly. You know what you're doing.
I don't, but okay, Dad, thanks.
Once more. That's it. Done. Now file it down so it sits well in the hand. I'll prepare the guard.
Okay.
Father, why did you leave Prague? Who ever heard of a master swordsmith making horseshoes in a village?
I had my reasons. And here I have your mother and you. Why would I want any other life? Do you remember Emperor?
for a Charles.
I do. Life was good under his reign.
Better than now.
He built half of Prague, a score of castles, had a bridge made over the Moldau, and founded a university. And all without a war.
Better than Wenceslas.
Better by far. But Wenceslas doesn't have it easy. It's hard to step into the shoes of someone whose life is born only once a thousand years.
What about Sigismund?
Do you think Charles would have brought an army down on his own people like Sigismund?
No.
Wenceslas may not be the equal of his father, but Sigismund, he brings shame to the royal name. How's it going? Keep it here. Put it all together.
Bink.
It's magnificent.
Indeed it is. The Lord be with you. My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
All right, Teresa, I can do that. For Teresa. Run back over to Teresa. Ma'am?
Here are those nails you wanted.
Thanks. So, how's the aunt then?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening?
We will.
Maybe we'll see each other there. Anyway, mustn't keep me. I'll be on my way. So, it's truly good.
Oh, don't know. No wandering eyes, Henry. Come on.
Fine lass, eh? Now, stop staring at her and come and see this. It's time for the trial by fire. Fine job.
I would expect nothing less from such a renowned swordsman.
Those days are gone, sir.
You haven't lost your skill. Would you like to try it?
Sir, what good is a sword to a commoner?
Let him try it.
Thank you, sir. Oh, I'm not very good at this. Oh, I'm pathetic.
You still have a lot to learn. Ask your father to show you how. He knows what he's about.
Learning his trade will serve him better in life. So,
perhaps. But who knows what the future holds for each of us. I see that you almost have it finished.
Just need to polish them, and we will bring it to you.
Excellent. Fine work. Very fine. A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer.
What say you, Saceman?
True, Sir Atik. If I'd have had its like back in Necropolis, things would have worked out differently. How odd to find such an accomplished swordsmith working in a place like this. A man of his talent would have no problem making a fortune in Prague or Vienna.
You're right. It's a very long and peculiar story.
I'd be glad to listen to it over a cup of wine, but duty calls, and I must leave. Here you are. Learn from your father. He truly is a master of his craft.
I'm sure our paths will cross again. Once it's ready, send your son up to me with it. Good work, Martin.
Sure.
No, my dad's name is Martin. Cool. Hey, Marty.
It's been an honor, Sid. Have a safe journey to Texas.
The honor is mine, Sir Ratzik. Thank you for the hospitality.
Long peculiar history. That was a long time ago. I might tell you about it sometime, but not today.
No, we have time to while we're polishing it.
To use it like Sir Ratzik said. Why? Coming useful. Maybe I'll travel a bit before settling down. I'd like to know more than the tavern on the green and the forge. You know the trouble with an adventurous life, sir. It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword. Then someone will shoot you with a crossbow as soon as you set foot outside the house. Talk as if you've seen it happen. A man my age has seen a lot. Being a blacksmith might bring no glory, but it has its benefits. Like keeping your head on your shoulders. I want to end my days in Scalet, here, beneath the linden tree, by the other side. So do I, one day. But first, I'd like to see the world.
Meet hey, Axel.
People. Meet them, or beat them.
Meet.
You have to keep going on about it. Then you've no need to learn swordplay.
Messenger.
He was in a hurry. What's happened?
Oh. What? Oh. We're gonna be attacked.
What I say right now.
Oh, Mom and Dad are gonna die. Oh, people's dead. Well, I got everything from the trunk, I think, hopefully. Thank you so much for the host, Zombie Man Hasby. Welcome.
Quickly! We have to close the gates! Move! Come on, we're closing! Move in, people! Come on! Come on!
Oh, Henry! Thank God! Get inside quick! We have to shut the
gates!
Get
running, people! Come on!
Mind this for me.
Are you mad? You can't go back!
Mom and Dad, they're gonna die, huh? Come on. Dad, no. Oh, no. No. Oh, Mom, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. Jesus. Oh, God, no. But... No. Okay. Okay. Wait, why don't I have a sword? Where's my, wait, why don't I have the sword? No. It's just better to run and save your own skin. Okay. Okay. You cannot see me. Is it frozen? Maybe this isn't a good game to play on stream if it's gonna be laggy like this. I'm sorry. Can you at least hear me? Your screen freezes. I think that's on my end. I'm sorry. Oh, I should make sure that I have the sword equipped. Yeah, okay. I need to make sure. Combat. Is it you or is it me? I think it's me. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Oh, well. Oh no. I needed to get on a horse first. Yeah, no, okay. That's frustrating. You can hear me? That's good. I'm sorry that it keeps freezing. I think that this might end up not being a streamable game because it's so large. I have it on the lowest graphics settings right now. You can call your horse at any time. Walk gives you a chance to recover. Canter ideally combines a fast pace of horse endurance. Following a path, your horse is smarter than some people and stick to the path you're on if you give him his head. Just begin cantering and don't steer him. Horse's stamina indicator will deplete when galloping. If you try to push a horse when stamina is low, it may throw you. Galloping can be exhausting and can deplete your stamina too, especially if you're not an experienced horseman. Oh shit, I got stuck. Oh shit. Shit, no! Oh, that's not fair. Oh shit. Press the wrong button! No. No. Try. Hop this fence. Oh, now I'm stuck. Okay. Oh. Oh. That's not my fault. I'm dead. I'm certainly dead. I'm stuck. Didn't have it equipped. What do I do? Oh shit. was my week? It was okay. Yesterday kind of sucked. But I'm several minutes late. You just read a message from 5 minutes ago. I guess it must be lagging pretty bad. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Jesus. Please. Horse, please. Please. Please, horse, for the love of Christ. My health cannot take, like, any more of this. What? How in the hell am I supposed to do this? How? How? Shit. Why can't I go any faster? Why isn't this working? Shit.
been taken fast by.
Eva, I've left that horse! Run for it!
Oh no! Oh shit! I'm fucked. This is not happening. Shit! Okay, so I have to... left shift, okay. So I have to double click left shift. That was my problem. Holy shit. Made it much farther this time. What is this game like on hardcore? Doubt it's even doable.
To the left along this drum. Warn the others! They tore at scallops!
Oh shit. Shit. No. Shit. No, I'm clipping on stuff. That's not fair. This is not fair. going to the don't buy list. Oh my god, it's so cool. I really like this game so far. It's just, it's so hard. And I got stuck on nothing a bunch. Like, there was nothing I could do.
Tell me, who are you? And where are you from? What in hell's name happened?
It's not for Scalas. They burned it to the ground. Slaughtered everyone.
Who? Who burned it to the ground?
A huge army. They attacked without warning. They weren't Czechs or Germans either.
Who then?
I don't know. I've never seen armor like it or heard their language. Maybe Tatars?
Tatars, you said. Well, we'll deal with that later. First, let's have a look at that leg of yours. Put your teeth.
Ow. Ow.
Easy. All done. You were lucky, lad. The arrow missed the bone. You only needed bandaging, and I've done that often enough before. War is a good teacher. Can you stand?
I can try.
There you go. Good as new.
Don't whap me like that, bro.
You idlers, nothing better to do. Get back to work. You'll have to speak to Lord Divish. Can you manage?
I think the hardest part about that mission is the fact that you have to manage to master the galloping.
Signs of the attackers. Were there any more survivors?
Sir, I don't know what happened to this, but it was huge. There were dozens of banners flying on the hill above Scalas. The ones who did the slaughtering spoke a strange language. They burned Scalas to the ground, but a lot of people took refuge in the castle. I wasn't quick enough. As I fled, they shouted from the battlements that I should come and warn you.
The soldiers the boy didn't recognize. They could be those Cumans of Sigismund's. It said they came to Hungary from the east, and now they're the core of his army. Sacking Gutenberg must have given them a taste for stolen silver.
Scalas is a small castle, sir. If Sigismund attacks, they come.
Indeed, Sir Robur. And our small garrison would be no help, even if we could risk sending them.
You think we're next in line?
Maybe. What's your name, boy?
Henry.
Son of the Scalas blacksmith.
I know him. Did he make it inside the castle?
No, sir.
I'm sorry. It's in God's hands now. No one else can help us. Anyway, thank you for risking your neck. Robard, take care of him. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates. We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command.
Oh, thank you, sir. Assisting me. I appreciate that. Shit. That was scary. It's super cool. I'm so invested, but God, I'm terrified. hungry. Sir Robard?
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in. Why don't you go to the kitchen and have a good meal? Sorrow is easier to bear for some.
Thank you, sir.
I heard about your father. They say he was a swordsman who moved to the countryside for fortunes.
Reputation lost.
I'm sure.
He
had a fine reputation.
Oh, well.
Great.
I wouldn't mind a bite to eat, actually.
Lady, you are fortunate our good Lady Stephanie of Tallberg has graced us with her presence.
Lady, I'm honored.
So this is our brave young man. Welcome, lad. Bojana here will take care of you.
Bojana?
No doubt you're tired and hungry.
Indeed. How could he not be, poor soul? After everything he's been through, he must be as hungry as a bear, aren't you, young master?
Yes, ma'am.
Here you are. Eat your fill.
And a little wine to wash it down.
Thank you, my lady.
When you're done, you go and rest with the grooms they have been.
No, that won't do, Sir Robard. After all he's been through, he deserves a proper bed. Let him sleep in a lodge in the courtyard.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
And Henry here is overwhelmed by your generosity.
Yes, yes. Thank you, my lady. God reward you for your kindness.
Eat up now. You're in capable hands, so I'll leave you to it. Good night.
Good night, ma'am.
When you've done, you can sleep in the bedchamber in the courtyard lodge. And don't forget to lock this door for you, because I forget to go to bed.
Yes, sir. Okay, I sent the above message at 22:29, and you saw it now that it is 22:37. Oh, geez.
Must. Eat.
That lag is really bad. I'm just picking up all this food. At least eat a little. And pick up the rest of this food too. I deserve it. I'm going to need it. I'm just gonna eat straight from the pot if I could, ma'am. Thank you.
You fled from the scavengers. How did you manage that? Oh.
I haven't the faintest idea, ma'am. It was terrifying and I wanted to die. Actually. Oh, and I'm still. Why has my reputation been lost? What did I do? I don't know what I've done to warrant that sort of attitude, ma'am. yet? Absolutely not. Okay. Surely the cheese will... There we go. Okay. I don't really know where I'm going. How I got here. Oh shit, this is a private area. So sorry. If I may, my lord, I'm going to run back the way I came. I am incredibly tired. And apparently I'm in need of a good rest. Don't know where I am. I'm just trying to, get to a bed. Must be going to this spot here. I believe this is where I'm supposed to sleep. Deserve that rest. I'm really sorry that there's such a delay on everything, Axel. Okay, Queen.
It's just what you need to help you see.
Lady. Thank you. You shouldn't. You could have sent a servant.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace. To let you know you're not alone.
Thank you, m'lady.
Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry, I know this is all very new and strange for you. But I want you to feel at home here. You're not to worry about anything except getting better. God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal. I know what it is to be left alone in the world. although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, pain will ease in time. And it can help to talk about it, if you feel like it.
Oh, excuse me. Tell the story.
You might be right. I'll tell you what. It was terrible, unexpected. The day started just like any other. Father sent me into town for some errands. A fellow by the name of Kunish owed money to Father, who sent me to collect it from him. Only Kunish had no intention of paying. It got a bit heated, and nothing happened. Kunish still wouldn't cough up a coin. Father was too generous for his own good, letting even a scoundrel like that buy on credit.
Oh.
When I'd done all the errands, I headed back home. I promised Father I'd help him with his work, and I was looking forward to it. He was forging a sword for Sir Radzi. Father and I always chatted before it. On that particular day, I asked him if he'd teach me swordsmanship. He said no. He said it's better for a man to keep his head on his shoulders than lose it over some pointless heroism. If only you'd known what fate had in store for us. But Sigismund's forge was already on the horizon, ready to attack the town. I saw smoke on the horizon from a village Sigismund pillaged on the way to our town, which was soon to meet the same fate.
Mercy.
And then death descended on Skalitz.
They killed my father and mother.
Shelter in the castle where we went to get mother.
I didn't see Bianca die.
Tower, surrounded by Sigismund's butchers. And then I saw him knocking down one human after another. I never saw him fight like that. But then the leader of Sigismund's raiding party, knights in full armor, saw Father and charged at him, cut down my father without a thought. And then he turned on my mother and murdered her in cold blood.
Poor boy. May the Lord have mercy on their souls.
I ran to the castle like our neighbors to take cover, but I didn't make it. I had to find another way to save myself. The men on the battlements called out to flee to town, but it warned me. I was lucky I knew a concealed path around the castle.
I needed a horse. Hey, Carter. Hey, friend.
And all that was happening,
a hug?
You thought of others.
Your face is naked. Come here, give me a hug.
It was too easy.
Hugging now.
She'd been caught by a gang of
Are you liking it?
I'm also Czech. It's interesting. I got killed like a million times before I actually made it to the one town. I didn't realize that my girlfriend died. I thought that just my mom and dad died. No, apparently my girlfriend died too. Well, Teresa, I technically saved her.
Everyone died back then.
Yeah. Anyway, I hope Teresa got out at least. If I can't have Bianca, then I guess that other hot piece of ass will do.
Any asshole.
I don't know why this chick is so horny for me. I mean, I appreciate it. Not really. Henry's so boring looking. He's very milk toast, you know?
But, like, in terms of
borderline ancient times, I guess. I mean, I guess he was just so sexy, so irresistible. I don't know. I think that his dad was more attractive than he is, but...
I was young when I married my husband. It was my father's wish.
Is she about to come on to me?
Divish was a lot older than I, but a woman must...
Or are you going to come on to her?
Shortly after our marriage, before I even got a look at Tarnberg, the castle was stormed and my husband was imprisoned.
I appreciate you saying hi. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I'd seen that one before. It looks very nice. Can you send my koopy up so I can smooch?
Burned down the village of Trubislavitz and killed many of our men, even the old chamberlain. He imprisoned my husband in the castle and put his own garrison there.
That's awful.
I was barely 18 years old, and all of a sudden, I was left alone with Sir Robert. We didn't know.
Oh, Robert, not Robard. Aha.
We went to Prague to appeal to the king and sought help from Divish's friends, but all to no avail. We tried for years, but it seemed I was destined to be left alone and my husband to rot in jail in his own castle.
Years, you said?
7 years. That's how long it took before Havel was condemned as an enemy of the crown. And even then, he refused to surrender the castle and release my husband. In the end, I raised the money to pay a ransom, and only then, by the grace of Lord Jesus, did I finally lay eyes on my husband once more.
Uncrads, babe.
And was Havel punished for it?
Never. And after 7 years, my husband returned to me an infirm old man.
Sir Divish seems like a good, strong man.
Certainly, only he has many concerns. He had to rebuild Townburg. After he was released, the king appointed him Burgrave of Prague Castle, and he was very busy. He had no time for me at all. But at least we were in the city, and there was something going on. Now, we're here.
Maybe you're still young. Beautiful. The best years are still ahead of you.
Would that that were true, lad. Would it be true? But what am I doing bothering you with this? You have troubles enough of your own. I'll go.
Okay. Up to you.
I enjoyed our little talk, Henry. Good night, and God bless.
Good night.
Oh, I did not take off my boots before I got in bed. Not a nice boy of me. Oh no, nightmares.
Don't want to miss this.
What's happening?
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reporting the company heading here from Scallops.
Yes, sir. Oh, there's a chicken in my room. Torch from the table. Thank you. I died like a million bazillion times.
Yeah, what's happening?
Oh, your son would like you.
No. What about you?
Me? How could I?
I saw you with the robot. Didn't he tell you anything?
No.
Thank you, sir.
Tell the people outside the walls to prepare for attack. Quickly, do you understand?
Sir Robert? Sir, what's going on?
What's going on?
I'm scared.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talbot in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on scouts.
Honey, I'm in a cutscene.
Then who is it? The scouts give it sense. Said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did this boy say?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when we get there. Won't we?
Oh yeah, we'll find out about this army, like, when the army shows up. It'll be fine, he says. Jesus. Okay, more cutscene. Alright, hi Toby. You coming?
Oh! Who goes there? Lucian and all his minions! Who else, Rubber?
Sir Radzig!
Radzig!
Is his lordship there with you?
Yes, sir, he is right here.
What are you doing up so late, Dimish? At your age?
Radzig.
Well, Radzig, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not, this tempest is a godsend for me and my men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sore throat than a slit throat.
I'd say your grandfather was a wise man. Your messenger told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Sure.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left storming the castle with all feather and leather. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised. We would have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Tomber?
No. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us. We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
What will you do then?
We'll march to Radzai. It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense, and enough room for all of these people. If Sigismund should come, better bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle that's futile.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
I'm here, sir.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Skellix.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
I can't leave my mother and father. I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I've taken care of
them. Don't even think of going back there, you donkey. Are you
you donkey?
Sir.
Quiet! I'm sorry about your father. Getting killed as well won't help him. Divish, make sure that lad doesn't budge from Talberg until things quiet down.
Not to worry, friend. Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if we were hobbled and balding.
I see you've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you. We'll meet again when circumstances are more favorable. Farewell.
Farewell, friend.
fortune. Give my regards to Sir Hamish.
I will. And good luck to you and your people, too. These are dark times.
You know, just like, you know, 20 more miles to this other town. You know, this is a short way. You're all on foot. It's a short way. Jesus.
Men, tonight we'll have triple patrol. Sort out the watches between you as always. And if I catch anyone boozing, playing dice and slacking off, I'll personally break every bone in his body. I want you to keep a close eye on everything nearby. Sigismund will surely have sent spies, and likely men as well, to follow the Scarlet people, now he knows they've fled. Keep your eyes peeled, and report everything to me at once. Understood?
I'm a little hungry. Is it okay if while I'm standing here next to you, if I just eat a little food, sir? Surely that wouldn't upset you, right? Sir Robert, can I be of any help?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, yours and Keith. Will you keep watch of the battle distance, my men?
Is that a request, in any way?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yesterday.
Of course I have. I'll have to pay you back somehow after all.
Splendid. And don't worry. I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
Okay, sir. Know where I'm supposed to be standing. Keep watch on the battlements, he says, but where? Yeah.
I don't think anything much will be happening today. You can just lean against the wall and wait till morning. I'll show you what's good.
I will. Thank you.
Okay. Wait until morning. Got it. Guess I'll wait another hour. since nothing seems to be happening.